Feature 1, with PLC control system. This die casting machine has PLC control system. Next, let me show you electricity box and check the PLC. Our die casting machine adopts Omron PLC control system, so it is easier to be controlled and work more stable. Feature 2, bigger nitrogen cylinder. Our machine is using 1.6 liters cylinder instead of 1.0 liters. Our nitrogen cylinder is bigger and more stable to provide and adjust pressure while machine is working. Pressure and power of machine is sufficient to die casting products perfectly. Just like the car, pump up the tires hard before going out on the road, so your car can run faster. 3. 5-point locking mold model. Our die casting machines is locking the mold from 5 points instead of traditional 4-point model. Tie bars and spare parts of machine can be protected well and more durable in this updated locking mold model. Furthermore, it can extend the working life of mold too. As we all know, machine is working under high temperature, so the cooling system is very important too. The oil will flow 2.4 cubic meters per minute from this pipe, so our cooling device is updated to decrease its oil temperature accordingly. Compared with the traditional cooling device of 1.6 cubic meters per minute, our cooling effect is better and more efficient. Besides, the wearing parts of machine, such as oil pipe and sealing ring, will not be damaged in a stable temperature, so the frequency of replacing wearing parts will be reduced as well.